This past weekend, a terrible tragedy happened to the people of Paris. We now desire to take a moment out to reflect and to also send our support to the people of Paris. Today on The Artist Heart, I'll be sharing with you how I created the much-loved painting Buck in the Northern Lights. I'll also be premiering and sharing with you my brand new song for the second CD, Stand Together. Also with more amazing views and wonderful things that I get to share with you. Sit back and enjoy this exciting episode of The Artist Heart.
It's that summer breeze, singing with the birds and bees, shout and sing for life. It's salvation that we are looking to, no matter what we are going through. Let the world know and shout with joy. sing with me a new song, dance with me all night long, celebrate this great gift of life. Sing with me a new song, sing with me all night long, let the world know and shout with joy. Sing with me a new song, dance with me all night long, celebrate this great gift of life. Sing with me a new song, sing with me all night.
Always be compassionate. Oh.
so long. You're part of the structures holding it up. You found yourself outside in a whole new world. They say your time will come, but you're just adjusting to all that's new. But this is taking longer than I could ever imagine. It's been just over a year since I left you behind, hoping that change would bring the best for all of us. But you're still on my mind. Your many dreams I find, happy times of all of you. It's gonna take some time to realize just how to move on. It's gonna take some time, oh. When you've been in that place so long, it's hard to move on, yeah. It's gonna take some time to walk out into a brighter day of life, of teaching what I love, awaiting me, inspiring young lives to let themselves be free. When I moved on and walked out into the light, I felt that I could see things as I'm meant to see. It's been just over a year since I left you behind, hoping that change would bring the best for all of us. Many dreams I found, happy times of all of you. It's gonna take some time to realize just how to move on, yeah. It's gonna take some time, yo. When you've been in that place so long, it's hard to let go. It's gonna take some time to walk out into a brighter day.
Well, folks, that's going to bring us to an end of this episode of The Artist Hat. I want to thank you so much for joining us for this very unusual and very unique episode of The Artist Hat. We're very much aware that it's not like your normal programming, but we felt very much and very strongly that it was important to acknowledge the events that had happened. We hope you enjoyed seeing how the buck in the Northern Lights painting was put together, and we're going to show you the final photo, as always, so you can see what it eventually ended up looking like. Until next time, I have been your host, John Morris, and this has been The Artist Hat. Take care and God bless. See you next time.